Hi, YouTube. This is Felicia with Bible Scraps, also known as the Junctress over on Etsy. Okay, you guys, I have some listings to share. By the way, if you have not visited my shop, I will have the link in the description box. You should head over and go ahead and favorite my store. Okay, you guys, I will specialize in exclusive paper napkin bundles. I say exclusive because I curate and configure all of my bundles, and I am super excited about this bundle because I've never seen anything like it. If you guys follow me, you know I love Gingham, and this bundle is all about Gingham. The size is 6.5 by 6.5 inches. And in this bundle, by the way, it's available right now for purchase. There's 10 different color Gingham napkins in this bundle. Okay, you are looking at my favorite color, which is brown. I love it. And I love the size of the squares. Not too big and not too small. And then there's black. And then, wait a minute. No, this wasn't brown. I think this is taupe. This is black because this is brown, right? And there's a definite difference. And then there's blue. So all the prints have the same size checkers or squares. This is lavender or purple. And I love this spring green. And then you got to have red, right? And then yellow, love it, my second favorite color. It's so bright and cheery. And then orange. And then you gotta have pink. So there's 10 different colors of Gingham. And you guys, Gingham, when I think of Gingham, I think of my grandma. I think of old school. I think of country. I think of Sunday mornings. I think of home-cooked meals. And if you don't know, you could do a whole lot with paper napkins. I will be offering more videos incorporating paper napkins and crafty projects. I already have several videos available to view using paper napkins. But a lot of crafters use paper napkins in decoupage and collage and in art journaling. And when the napkin is opened, it measures about 13 inches on all sides. Look at that. Gorgeous.